Southwest Fargo police were able to rescue some ducklings today stuck in a storm drain. This photo was taken along 4th Avenue East. They couldn't find the mom. However, the ducklings have been returned to their natural habitat. Good work.